I believe in a God, a source, I think that it exists, but not the one they talk to me on Sunday, so just drink my piss, believe what you believe, but just don't put that shit on me, cause you don't know more than the rest of us, so live and let be free. The book you read is fine, and so is Jesus on the cross. The cult became an organized religion, they made him the boss. Mythology and history manipulate in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Bless the ones who kill the most, a god of war, a narcissist, angry, jealous, full of wrath. You're born of sin, so let him in, worship him and take a bath, but don't expect to talk with him or to ever see his face, cause the devil's blinded us. And what's the fuck the human race? Do you even know what you believe? Can you explain to me without sounding like an idiot full of hypocrisy? I didn't think so, it's absurd what you choose to call God's word. Common sense and truth and logic won't keep you from being deterred. So love your enemy, I promise I will do the same for you. Understand and tolerate those who haven't got a clue. But no big deal, we can't agree, but only time will tell. And if you're right and I'm wrong, well I guess I'm going to hell, I'm going to hell, I'm going to hell, I'm going to hell.